I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
I might bust it on you busters here in traffic.
Main man, nobody be me. Main man, nobody be me. Main man, nobody be me. Main man, nobody.
I'm terrible. Words that I spill will lift out of graves while I kill at will. Frozen like ice cubes, chipped like bricks. Two to your chest, five to your hip. Dirty to your homies, everybody left. I understand exactly why you should be white with us. I look at the homies like anybody else.
Body else,
saving
else,
saving me to save yourself.
May me and nobody be me. May me and nobody be me. May me and nobody be me. May me and nobody be me.
Trip over what they heard. Let them talk the talk until the night you choose to go and purge. I came in when the rest of you struggled and failed to flourish. Conversations with the blurs. She said I'm good as herbs. Get them high from the hood to the suburbs. No one can take your power even if a storm occurred. It ain't man-made, but whether or not you pay, don't help or hurt. It's a perk. Jam the squad written on my shirt. I got a lane, but all the lines around me dotted I can merge. I can do what you can, but you can't do the same with words as I. Watch my street cred go multiply. They say the streets respect the real ones. The one is really die. It's just me and young blood. It's where I get all of my power. The night I got a chain from Mr. Flyers, I gave it back when I got done rapping the same hour. I ain't 5%. Let's be talking the top MCs, and I'm in the top of that. The rest beneath me all cowards. When it spits, look around. It's meteor shies. I watch the stars fall, fall, fall. Yeah, this is what you call power.
Let's talk about power. Let's talk about yours and ours to pay the allowance. Let's talk about 100,000 kids raving and bouncing, craving and drowning in words the day I pronounce it. Let's talk about power. Let's talk about doers and donors. The house I built when I was homeless and sleeping in corners, sharing Coronas and Blackie Miles, donuts and El Caminos, talking loud, scraping and combing, residue every morning, talk about legacy, let's talk about the life of celebrity, versus integrity, curse the first one that thirst for necessity, searching for equity versus the earth that birthed us indefinitely, verse to verse I wrote in jeopardy, surfing the laws of the universe and destiny, church and a god is all that's ever been ahead of me, let's talk about my power, the power, the power, running to be on your cameras and store counters, he's bananas, competitive, we can dance, sees the damage no more for it, beat his pants, my second LP at real on Potus lawn, my seven trophies to set my grannies in heaven's arms, I'm in Jamaica like Wagwan, my feet is out, my hair is long and patois coming from my mouth, me I go outdoors, it's time to bless up area, rude boy, me I wear a boat and fearless, I shot the shot movies 10 years later, dear God, why you show me so much favor? Amongst the haters and wickedness, deliver this child from evil convictions and frivolous. Debates about who's the permanent MC of the millennium. And it's all for the Benjamins. And I'm all of y'all nemesis. And I'm all in all happy. None of y'all can fathom who Kendrick is. The only one that ever did wrote book of Genesis. Genesis, that's power.
Follow policies, always give a game every time she me. Shooting blanks, but you gotta hit the chart at least. Seen a lot of young MCs even die for peace. Posting pictures while I'm posted in Belize. Spent those lonely rainy nights just praying on my knees. Being overseas is a daily routine. Young traveling the world, that's just been in our genes. Put the gang together, now you traumatized. Then Kofi's King Tut during Ramadan. Scramble like I'm number 9 during the summertime. Double them back, number one, and double back around. Drop DC-4 to shut Atlantic down. 8-figure, tell me how those numbers sound. Hit the Bay and let Burner know that I wanna. In LA, get the Bentley truck just to run around. 305 till they gun me down. Little kids in the streets gotta come in the house. When the shots ring, even cops pause. Full of bullet holes, which is not boss. Funny how a rich will support math. Make it rain, shorty, better throw it back. It's leather band, ring your man, 80 bands. Middle of the floor, time for the money dance. It's a time for politics and it's a time to kill. Fast break and we coming like the Cavaliers. I could turn a city to a battlefield. And my biggest flaw really was my lack of fear. Big Ducky in Fruit Town, he 2000. Tony Draper in H-Town with the coupes out. He's my one calling, we bring the suits out. Pool party is popping like Uncle Luke house. Fake, it's time that we pull your skirts up. At the table and ain't worth nothing. Couple shooters gotta keep the menaces in line. Nothing realer than booby sentence is still alive. Body drop.
Coming up next, a UFC bantamweight tilt. All right, talented fighter making the walk here tonight. I will be surprised, Joe, if we see him put on his back at any point tonight. Incredible takedown defense, great balance, very solid base, an outstanding sprawl that's very quick and athletic. And for a lot of fighters, they waste a lot of energy trying to bring this man down. Gotta think the smart approach will be to see if you can get the shot early, but if it doesn't materialize, go to plan B. This guy's takedown defense, north of 90%. Some of the best takedown artists in the world have failed to take him down.
This guy is an excellent striker. What he wants to do is utilize his footwork, his takedown defense, and land hard strikes to get the victory.
Well, this is an outstanding kickboxer making his way to the UFC Octagon right now. Very interesting stylistic matchup here tonight. Just an outstanding arsenal of kicks, great punching technique, power in both hands, works the lead leg, not afraid to work the body. Just a complete kickboxer here, now plying his trade in mixed martial arts, a dangerous proposition for anyone caught in his striking range.
This guy has lightning fast hand speed. His combinations come swiftly and from all angles.
Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight fight. Both fighters are 24, with similar height and some differences in reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer holding a professional record of 16 wins, 2 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA, Tom Fire Kid Duquesne. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Donegal, Ireland, the Flag. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki draws the assignment here.
First round, you ready? Are you ready?
And here we go.
Caught that one.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the range on that one. Duquesne's hook shot is blocked. Saw that coming from a mile away.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight. Looking for the high kick.
Front kick to the body by Duquesne. Nice 1-2 there. Oh! He's got him hurt here.
Oh, very nice.
Inside leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent.
Big punch. That one hurt.
Beautiful combination there.
And there he swung with a haymaker. Caught him with a punch.
Working out of that southpaw stance. Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning.
He hit him! He's in a lot of trouble.
Oh, he might be out. Just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Try to establish that jab.
Lands a huge kick. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. Oh. Big shot to the head. He's stunned.
He's gotten hurt here.
Body kick, look at that. Flying knee. Nice leg kick.
How about that chin? Oh!
This could be it.
Oh, he is up, but man, is he hurting. A finish could come here at any time.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Good defense there. Beautiful timing with the left hand. Beautiful
body shot
there, too. Hard Superman punch.
Oh, big left hook over the top. Just over 2 minutes to go in round one. Oh, nice punch there by Duquesne.
Oh, he's up.
under 2 minutes to go in a back-and-forth first round here.
Nice knee there. Nasty leg kick lands.
Big knee to the body. Just misses with the straight right. Well, again, Joe, he leaves the head wide open and eats the hook shot there. I know he's got a good chin, but you got to think he'd be wise at this point in time to get back to his defensive principles. Move that head, get on the tip of his toes, move those feet.
Excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. Oh! Nice leg kick.
Both guys landing with conviction now. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. Duquesne was kick blocked.
Good punch. Really missed with that right hand.
And that one certainly found the target. 30 seconds now to go in round one. Lands a strike there. Just out of range with the big right hand. And ripped the body there. Punch is blocked. Nice inside leg kick there.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
See what he can do here in the clinch?
He's changing knees here in the clinch.
Round two is next. So there is the horn, and how about the appreciation from the masses in attendance tonight? Knockdowns on both sides. You don't see that every day. Really one of the better rounds we've seen here tonight.
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Several near fight-ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
All right, round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early. Nice straight right. Beautiful inside leg kick.
Nice entry there, and able to finish.
Good punch.
Well, you know these leg kicks, Joe, are a big part of his arsenal, but I'm not sure he's been any better with it than he is here tonight. Visibly now, his opponent has started to slow down. Back to...
Oh! He is hurt here! Big shots! Hard left hand! Huge elbow to the head! Whoa, head kick! Oh, very nice. Left hand.
Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here.
Oh! This could be it right here. Oh, that head kick landed!
Oh, he might be out.
Man. Oh, he tagged him. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. He's in trouble. He's in trouble. Uppercut misses. Beautiful right leg kick there.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches and bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of there. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round. Oh, effective strike there by Dukanwa. Nice defense there. Huge block.
On his outer thigh is getting much worse.
Oh, that kick is good by Dukanwa.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him. He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble.
So he's...
Oh!
Oh!
What a leg kick. He's in big, big, big trouble.
Absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous end of the night for his opponent and for him, I should say. But just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick. And the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
Here it is one more time. Boom! And he's out.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 10 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the flag.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and on his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure, still a few fights to go, but at the very least, you can be sure. His next fight will be a big one, and he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates.
Detroit. The whole world. We'll be right back.